What up, kings and queens? It's your girl Maya. We're back with another video, and guess what? I got real clothes on. Why? Because I'm not going to work today. It's a Saturday, and I have off. I didn't even request it. I just got off because God is good all the time and all the time. Guys, what? Good. If you didn't say good, you can turn off my video right now because you're a demon. No, I'm kidding. Going to Zanita's house right now. Going to Zanita's. We're gonna hang out today. I have the whole day off, so we're gonna go do stuff. I might go to the. I'm going to the gym. Let's be real. I'm gonna go to the gym later, whether that's me going at night or whatever. New thing. This doesn't really matter. Y'all don't really care, but I got a personal trainer. I got a personal trainer yesterday. It's this dude. Maybe I'll put his info after I get results. But it's this guy. He trains like people from different states and stuff. I don't like know him personally, but like we're friends. Well, we're. I follow him on Instagram, and he is a Q. Not that that matters, but I think that's originally why I followed him, because I'm Ashley Rowe. When you become Greek, it's kind of weird, but like when you become Greek, it's just like, you just be adding people. Like other people that are Greek just add you, and you just add other people that are Greek. It's like a thing. So I have a bunch of like frats and sorority people who like I don't know. like who didn't go to Hampton. Or maybe I know them, like we're at a party together or something. I don't know. But yeah, so he's a Q, and like we follow each other on Instagram, and he was like posting stuff about how he's doing fitness, like he trains people and stuff. And I was just recently looking for like a change. I already go to the gym, I already work out, I know how to work myself out and stuff. But sometimes I'm like trying to find a change, whether that's in my workout pattern or that's in like my life and stuff, like living, and I don't know, just like looking for a change and a transition to something. And I've never had a personal trainer before, even though my cousin is a certified personal trainer. He never trained me or anything. So he was like, he trains people, and I think he does Herbalife too. So he like basically does this thing where you buy his products or whatever, and then you like, or like you, I don't know, like there's like, he has different packages and plans. Point is, I have a trainer. He's my trainer. He doesn't live in this state, so like that'll be interesting. But I'm not really one that needs like a bunch of accountability. If I make a plan, I'm gonna do it. So I just need you to send me plans, and I got you. So yeah, he sent me meal plans. He sent me what I'm supposed to be eating, what I'm supposed to be like doing. I told him what my goals are. Like I'm gonna lose more belly and tone up, because I honestly am 100% okay with my body. After Ecuador totally shook my core in terms of like how I feel about myself. I had a lot of time to just like be by myself and like be alone with myself, because you know, you get a lot of alone time when you're not teaching, and if your friends are busy and stuff. And I didn't have that many friends in Ecuador, you know, I'm not from there, so if they're busy, I didn't have anything to do but hang out with myself. So I got a lot of time to like fall in love with myself again and just like you know, love me for me and stuff. So I'm like okay with my body. I'm at a really great spot with what I look like and my body and things. But I would like to tone up and see how that's like. I'm really interested in like lifting weights and doing a lot of like weight training. So I told him that, and then so he like set up a plan. So he sent me like the plans for my workouts, he sent me the meal plans, and then he's sending me like supplements and things that he wants me to take. I need to turn here. He sent me like supplements and things that he wants me to take, and yeah, so I'm gonna be taking those as soon as they come. I'm super excited about this. He showed me all like these before and after pictures of like his other clients that he's had, and they look good. The looks are good, and like that's not to say that that's gonna happen for me. Maybe I do it and I don't look good after. I mean, not look good, but like don't look like that, and that's okay, because it's not about that. It's really about like the health and stuff. So yes, I'm super hype, I'm super excited. My face is getting back to the way it was when I came back from Ecuador. I was watching some videos of myself and was like, ooh, girl, your face getting chunky, which is okay, but that's, like, one thing that bothers, that I don't like, when my face, like, blows up. I like this, like, being able to see my bone structure, my face, even though it's very slight, I like that. I'm cleaning it up a little bit, sorry, yo. I don't like, oh my god, I'm making a mess. I said I'm cleaning up, and then I spilled, like, freaking crumbs all over the place because the bag was open. Oh, my God. Trying to get my car, like, clean. I'm about to take it to get cleaned. If not today, then tomorrow in the day. Like, because I just got this car, and I already feel like it's grody. Not grody, but my car is pretty clean, but just, like, crumbs and dirt. I need to get... What is it? I need to get, like, masks. Anyway, though, I'm Antonita's, and we're going to go hang out, go to the mall. So, this is just going to be a little vloggy vlog. We might go get lit. We were supposed to go wine tasting, and then it started pouring down raining, but it stopped raining, so that changes nothing. But, yeah. Bye! Dab on the hose.
Video tape strangers.
Feel beautiful. Out on the corner in the pouring rain. I'm gonna get copyrighted.
What is it, having a food truck thing? There's another food truck.
It's cookies.
Oh, cupcakes.
They have them, they're in North Jersey. I got the main.
I've seen this before, the main truck. Nobody wants cupcakes.
What up, kings and queens? It's your girl Maya back with another video. Real quick, it's Saturday. Me and Zanita have been hanging out all day. We went and just did random shit. And now we were like, yo, what are we gonna do that's lit tonight? We're gonna go to AC. So I went home, changed. She getting her charger so she can charge her phone in my car. We're going to AC. Okay, we're about to turn. Not really, because we're old ass grandmas, but we're gonna get out the house, try to have some fun on our weekend, because I have work tomorrow. So, like, gotta have fun today. She went in the house to get her charger. Yeah, I'm trying to vlog a little bit of this so you all don't just see me working out and doing goal stuff, but your girl get lit too. Okay, that was real quick. Bye. Wow, where are we? Who really knows? Where are we, Zanita?
I don't know. Where are we, right?
We're in an Ocean City, Maryland. JK. No. There's a boardwalk, though. Under the boardwalk. There's white people on it. Under the boardwalk. Probably second someone's dick. Under the boardwalk. JK, this is kid-friendly, so they're not doing that. We're in AC. Where crackheads are millionaires. There's a crusty Ferris wheel. It's cold as shit. Ooh, vehicles.
Cement. I thought this was wood. I was like, oh, I'm about to die.
Nigga, what? I haven't been to AC in mad motherfucking long. Oh, yeah, it's just a wood.
You know who's going to be in AC?
These nuts. Oh.
Throw the ticker suit up.
Tiffany Haddish. Ooh, we can get on the tram car.
You're gonna use your boots for skinny leg power.
Watch the tram car, please. Watch the tram car, please. Tram. Yo, car. He angry as shit. I don't know what about, but...
Check the mix. What do you do?
Anita really got me in the smoking section. Just out here with niggas smoking. Like, I'm just trying to win some money.